good prize for Dale, don't we?
Dale, how'd you like a new Camaro? It's the Chevy Camaro Coupe 1LT, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and rear-wheel drive. It's the Chevy Camaro!
Yeah, nothing like a muscle car. The game was called That's Too Much. All right? It's a tricky game, so here's how it goes. One by one, I'm going to show you numbers, and each one of these numbers looks like the price of a car. But not one of them is the price of that car over there. But they're going to increase in value as it goes, so the numbers are going to grow larger and larger. What I need to know from you, Dale, is out of all these numbers here, which one is just over the actual retail price of the car? When you see that number that we're looking for, yell out, "That's too much." And then we'll stop and you'll win a car, hopefully. Ready, Dale?
I'm ready.
Here we go. $24,095.
Keep going.
Keep going. $25,384.
Keep going.
Keep going. $26,649.
That's too much!
That's too much! He says. $26,649. Manuelo, what do you say? It is 27. And you were close. I hate when people are one off. Sorry, Dale. You were in the ballpark. You got some jewelry. You're going to spin the wheel around for this commercial. We'll be right back. Remember, that Jaguar is coming up later on in the show. So stay tuned.